family to have them plan the funeral. And I just think
that is exactly what I am saying. When I am dead and in the ground, I don't want anyone to have to worry about me because I'm going and I'm going soon. I'm planning on being rid of this world shortly.
Oh my
god. Then I'm gonna do myself in. I am working myself into quite a tizzy here.
Are you psychic?
Yes. I didn't want this to sound like suicide because that is depressing. Live each day, carpe diem. I love life, as I'm sure you do.
Oh, of course. In this business, I don't take it for granted. Exactly. Every day is a gift. It says so on the plaque.
Every day.
Every day. Yes. I carved it myself. I took a wood whittling class. And I love it. Every day is a gift, young lady. You know.
I hope that you have family.
Absolutely.
Sue, I'll take thank you.
Carpe diem. Carpe diem.
Welcome.
I'm a little new.
Wendy's my older, but she's very old.
Well, then, I mean, if she needs to be shopping, then I don't want to...
Oh, she pays for herself. Black.
You work on commission, right? Because if you do, then it's yours.
That isn't my concern. At all. My only concern is that you are happy. This is an important decision. This is the most important decision you will ever make in your life.
No, I'm afraid of having buyer's remorse.
Everything going okay, Janet?
Everything's great, Wendy.
You liking what you're looking
at? Yeah, I'm liking it. Thank you.
You're getting excellent customer service?
Yeah, she's doing great.
Wonderful. Feeling any passive aggression?
Wow. You know, I just came here for a simple purchase, I'll be honest. Okay.
Mrs. Richards came here for a simple purchase. I'm perfectly capable of taking care of it.
I'm sure you are. Just like you were perfectly capable of watching my dog last week.
That went well. Her dog is 107 years old.